Hi everybody, welcome back. I'm Ashley and this is Martin Midlife Misadventures. Today I have a Dollar Tree haul and I'm so excited. I hadn't been to one in 6 months, so you know what? I'm just gonna jump right into it. Let's go. Look at here everybody, 4 packs of seeds for a dollar. What we got so far? We got marigolds.
Sunflowers.
Love is in the air. Look at all this. Love is in the air. Every sight and every sound. I want to get a couple of these. They last for a very long time.
Huh. Yeah.
Yeah, these are good. Pink, of course. Looks like we have a limit on hygiene, cleaning, paper, all of this. Limit 3 units per customer. Okay, so Dollar Tree has more pet food than Walmart had, and I'm not even kidding. That's crazy. I'm super bummed because one of the reasons I wanted to come was for the dry shampoo. Oh, what's this? Here's some dry shampoo. It's not L'Oreal, but here's some. Okay, we'll try this. Okay, our coffee and baking aisle looks really good, doesn't it? Did you see these oats? I'm surprised you didn't look at these. Look at those. You might like that for a dollar. Uh-oh. She got the butterfingers. All right, everybody. Let's get into this Dollar Tree haul. Let's start with this item. Look at this. I was so excited to get this, so now we'll know what the temperature is at all times. Looks like right now it's about 68, almost 70 degrees in here. Nice and toasty. Right here, you see some, just some baking soda. Never can have too much of that. We bought 2 of these antibacterial hand wipes. You see it says 30 total wipes. Yeah, it's 2 packs in each one, 15 wipes in each pack. We also got this Arm & Hammer Essentials Body Wash. It smells really good, so we're going to give it a try. We found a Salon Selectives Hairspray Extra Hold. So that was good. This is just a little liquid fabric softener. If you've never tried this fabric softener, it smells so good. I highly recommend it. Now, this makes me sad because I specifically went looking for the L'Oreal dry shampoo that all the other ladies are hauling on their videos, but they didn't have it. This was the only brand, only kind, and you can see it's really tiny, 1.6 ounces, but I'm glad I found something. We picked up 1 hydrogen peroxide. This is a really big one. 2 more of these 70% alcohols. Very happy about that. We got a couple of these tall, plain candles, unscented. We also got a couple packs of these tapered candles. Now, let me tell you, we use these. We use candles all the time because we lose power. And these tapered ones, they last quite a while and they're kind of pretty to watch as they're burning. Now right here, we got all the creams. We got the triple antibiotic, hydrocortisone, A and D, even the athlete's foot. All this is going to go in our first aid bin. And we actually have quite a bit of this already. That's why I only got 1 of each item. Now, I got some regular parchment paper. This was another thing I was looking for, but in the pop-ups, they didn't have any popped-up parchment paper, and I was pretty disappointed about that. As you can see here, there's a plethora of goodies and snacks and gums. That's just exactly what it is, goodies for later. We picked up a couple more of these bumblebee snacks. What I really like about these for the Bobs is these that have the spoon in it already. This is ready to go. You just open it and eat it. No cooking bag, no nothing, ready to go. So we got a few more of these. This one looks like it's going to be really delicious. We did buy a few of these Gosner milks. Now, let me tell you why I didn't buy more, and it's the expiration date. This is good till October of 21, And this is good until September of 21. So we'll get some more if we find some better dates, but this is not anything I plan on using right away. We got 4 of these apple cranberry teas. Amy was super excited about that. My cat just came in here like grease lightning. See these here? This is something new for our pantry. See if we can get this to, there we go. White turkey in water, 99% fat-free, 5-ounce container. This is something I've never seen, so we got 5 of these. We got a little thing of scotch tape. We can't find any tape, so that's just to have. These were little cookie dough dunker lunchable things. They have a good shelf life for us to eat right now. They're good till July. Just a little treat. Also got for the pantry, this is like, have you ever seen this? It only makes 12 cupcakes. It's like half the size of a regular cake mix. So we picked that up, as well as a little vanilla frosting and the little funfetti frosting that goes with that. That'll be packed away as well. I was able to find just 2 little cans of pears. You see these? This was all they had. So I got them. I was very happy to find these pie fillings. I love these. They're great to have on hand for a nice little treat, little mini pies, however you want to do it. You can make apple crisp really fast. Of course, we had to get some more oatmeal. That's right. Amy had to get some oatmeal. Now, they had a lot of this. So if she likes it, we'll make another trip and get a bunch of it. The problem is, to go to Dollar Tree is a whole day trip for us. It's nowhere near where we live, so whole day trip. Back here, I got some more panko. That way we can have this panko on hand to do our own chicken nuggets. Here are a few more items we've got. We got 3 of these packages of the D batteries. These are for our super large flashlights. And every time we go to a store like this, we try to pick up some packs of these batteries. So we have some AAA, some AA, and some Ds. Now these, I had actually seen these on some other videos of people who went to dollar stores. And these are 10 plant labels for in the garden. Look at that. I thought those were super handy. So we got 3 packages of those. We also found this. This is a twist tie with a cutter. See that cutter right there? It's actual twist tie like you get at the grocery store in the produce section. I think this is going to be very handy for us in the garden. This was a really neat find. We also found these, and I opened one so I could show you. See these plant clips? Let me show you here. They are so neat. 2 sizes. See that? Now this is going to be great for those vines that are growing and tomato plants and things you want to tie back. And you can easily remove it and not have to be cutting strings or anything like that. Look at these. I thought this was just an amazing little find. So we went ahead and bought. There's 2 sizes per pack, like I showed you, and 10 of each size. So there's 20 in here and 20 in here. So we now have 40 of these little clips. I think they're going to come in really handy. Now here, we got a bunch of seeds, okay? Let me just show you real quick. Everything, peppers, peas, green beans, kale, lettuce, Swiss chard, lots of carrots, turnips, sage, basil, sunflowers, see, marigolds, etc. These were 4 for a dollar. Now, I don't know if these, I know the marigolds we'll use, probably the flower ones for sure. But these other ones I think I'm just going to pack away because we actually have quite an extensive seed stash. And I'll be making a video on that soon to show you. But I could not pass these up. 4 for a dollar, everyone. No excuses. Get out there and start those gardens. It's fun. It's delicious. It's life-changing. Start those gardens, okay? We also bought 2 Look at what they have at Dollar Tree now, everyone. These are actual tarps. They're cheap ones, but a cheap tarp is better than no tarp. So we picked up a couple of those. Very nice to see those. We got this ice pack. See, like the good old-fashioned kind. Amy was smart, and she said we should get this little dustpan, mainly for the little duster, so we can dust the snow off of our boots before we come into the house. And I had to get me some more of these. I like to buy these and put them away so I never have to go without some good heavy-duty rubber gloves for cleaning. Now, would you look at these beautiful, soft little baby blankets? I mean, really, aren't these just so cute? We actually got these for our doggies. All right, everybody, what'd you think about that haul? Not bad, huh? Not bad at all. All right, everybody, take care. Love one another. Be good to everyone, all right? And we're going to be talking to you real soon. Please like, share, and subscribe. And God bless you all.